Okay.
Ah, hindi yan. Okay.
Good
morning.
Doctor will start there. You will guide there.
Okay. Morning.
Okay, welcome to Santo Niño Shrine and Heritage Museum, designed by architect George Ramos. So at the center, this is not a church nor chapel, so that's why we don't have regular masses here. This is a museum. Beside our guest rooms, we have 13 guest rooms with different motifs. This was built 1979 to 81 with the Marcoses, but nobody stays here. Not even the first family, not even during their time. So this is just for show.
Okay.
That is a patron saint in Tacloban, Santo Niño, that is made of ivory from Rome. Senora Remedios, namesake of Imelda's mother. Saint Vincent, namesake of Imelda's father. So this is the one, lawaan wood chips, pasted one by one.
Oh, okay.
So that one is the result of Typhoon Yolanda, that one there. First guest room Palawan, so they call it strong Palawan. In every room there is a diorama. The diorama indicates the life history of Mrs. Marcos. So there when she was 5 years old, taken in Pandacan, Manila. 13 guest rooms are just the same, only with different motifs. Museum upstairs. Mirror from Austria. So in every room there's an Austrian mirror. This one is not bamboo, this is made of nara wood, bamboo design. Next is ipugaw. The walling is made of banana fiber. So this is the motif Antikanitos from Altay province. And this one is taken in Olot, Tolosa. So this is Imelda when she was 7 years old. But the house there is already washed out by Typhoon Yolanda. This is the golf course. Jack McCross, the golfer. Okay. The next here is fern, that's not bad. Fern motif, the bed cover. The Yolanda painted during Japanese time. So all paintings by Malang. Malang is a Filipino famous painter. So this is the actual house of Mrs. Marcos during Japanese time.
Yeah.
Nipa house, the one shredding the coconut with Imelda when she was 14 years old. Here from Austria also. This one is Sacred Heart, marble mosaic tiles from Italy. This is also Muslim in the now. That's the motif gong and the diorama when she won as Miss Tacloban 1947. So,
okay.
Next is Bicol, what do you call this in a pinhead board? Abakan. The Diorama Senatorial Campaign in Bicol 1959. Okay. The shell. So that is the biggest guest room out of the shield were used as an accent. Okay, that one is shield.
Okay.
Shield were used as an accent. This one, the diorama. First presidential oath taking 1965. The other one, opening of the cultural center, 1969.
Okay. Yeah.
Do we need to learn our history also? Fireflies receiving room, fireflies because of the tiny lights. Wood carving is from another beautiful woman. Shield fountain with corals. Visitors dining room. This is soundproof. The wall is made of cloth with foam inside. Stained glass from Europe.
Yeah.
Olympic size swimming pool at the back of this building, but it's not working anymore. And this one is not bamboo. This is lawaan. Same wood with the wood chips outside.
Okay.
Lawaan wood. One is from China, that one is from Italy, the Balmoka. Okay, we'll go back there. We will go up now. Some of her projects. Human settlement, Fisherman's Village, Bliss, University of Life in Pasig, and the Art School in Mount Makiling. Ivory collections made of elephant heads from China. That was given by Mao Zedong to Si Maganda. history of the Malakas given by a Spanish lady painter, Imelda on top. At the center, below Imelda, her father, Vicente Orestes Romualdez. Below Vicente, the two wives, one at a time.
Okay.
First wife at the left side, Juanita Sidera with brown hair. Second wife at the right side, Remedios Trinidad. So that is the real mother of Imelda. With black hair, given by Vitze Brias, Spanish lady painter. Jars from China, Ming Dynasty, 13th century. And this is now the real map here. The one is made of wood, pasted one by one to look like a woven map. This is the real one, the product of Leyte and Samar. To Mrs. Marcos. Chinese pillows and divider from China. Father's clock from France. One. 1901 piano from Spain. Marcos room. The walling is made of leather, Italian leather, matte designed, also pasted one by one. Bed from Spain, chandelier from Austria, carpet animal skin from Argentina. And this is a globe bar from Italy.
Ah, the bar.
Excuse.
Seems like so in movies.
Like what?
I've seen like in movies.
You can put wine inside. He never slept here, not even during their time, not even one of the family. And this is sequestered by the government. Now we're all self-liquidating, no maintenance. Marcos bathroom. Bodyguard's room for the bodyguard. And this is Bongbong's room, the only son. Oh. Sala set from Russia, divider, collections of all Philippine money. So that is our money before. It looks like dollars, yeah. But it's all Philippine money. And the central half bust of Mrs. Marcos, made of solid bronze from Italy, tapestry from Belgium, another dining room. Seaters. So downstairs it's 20, this one is 30. Soundproof also, chandelier, Czechoslovakia. Thank you. solid silver chair from Spain. This is Amy's room, the eldest daughter. Brass bed from England, chandelier Czechoslovakia also. Irene, the second daughter, brass bed also from England. And this is little Amy's room, the adopted child. Brass bed also. This one is from China. You smell this, it's nice, good, and the carvings is very intricate. Nice smell.
Yeah.
Natural smell. Made of pineapple fiber, hand-painted, hand-embroidered. We have here an endless line of chandelier. Look at the chandelier.
Yeah.
Never ending. Solid jade on top of the table. Look on here. That's solid jade. You can touch it. It's cold.
Okay.
Bathroom in jacuzzi whirlpool from Italy, and that's her shower room. tuyo ko wala yung
ibo. Ah, sige, okay. Tuloy, kaya alam nyo sige.
Nakabatya pa yung tingo.
Ah. Sige, video ka dito naman ko para mag-brown yung channel niya, ano? Mag-brown yung family tree.
May increase.
Ha?
Pero November lang daw.
Ang kwanday na to?
Oo, okay. Walang budget.
November? Oh, sige, okay lang. Okay,
pero ang butusan, hindi kayo.
Okay, ready? One, two, smile.
Mirror from Egypt. Replica of St. Stephen Church in Vienna, Austria. Guestroom also seen to the other side. Continuation. Primitive, meaning antique. That one is one of her project, University of Life in Pasi. Next is Sampaguita, our national flower. Sampaguita designed the bed cover and the headboard. That one is one of her projects. IRI, International Rice Research Institute in Los Baños. This is Marcos hometown, bed cover from Ilocos. That one is from Korea, made of mother of pearl. Diorama when she met Gaddafi, Muammar Gaddafi in Libya. Her first foreign visit.
Same to the other side, mosaic
tiles
also, this one?
Yeah, I've seen,
yeah.
tanong naman natin sa ating personnel ang budget officer, sana na yung buwan. Pero sana, kahit yung buwan na nagkaroon na may bigay, isipin ako ng mga
so, effective na yung year.
Na, i-deliver lang yung sulis. This one is butterfly. Butterfly is made of nylon stockings. These are the real butterflies preserved from Cebu. That one is human settlement, one of our patches also. Headboard and chandelier capitials, laundry form, one of her projects also. Last room, banig. Banig is a map. Banig is a map. Map design, the headboard and bed cover. That is collections of ivory and jade. That one is one of her projects also, Project Compassion in Lucena City.